Good morning. We're taking a hike through the town to get the rental car to go to Hvar. Morning step training. We've had a lot of this.
Their turn.
Got our rental car. We got a little Alfa Romeo. Super fun. And we're attempting to get out, which is also fun. Crazy mountains and then the water. And then we're here in line waiting for the ferry to drive her car across to Hvar. Heather's off trying to find us a ticket while I see what the cost. Ellen, Heather wants to know, is this your father? Yes, we're loading onto the ferry now. This guy needs a little life. He has to deal with so many people.
What you can't see below Julie's face is
I'm done.
She's peeing.
It's really not nice.
We found another interesting exercise thing. Hvar, world's most touristy destination. I'll leave out any profanity about. Never mind. Here's the yachts where everyone parks their yachts. So I guess if you get a yacht, Sparky, and you want to come over here, you can park your yacht here. So far, the best thing about Hvar is the men in Speedos bailing out their boat. This is according to Heather. She's, whoa! I mean naked man bailing out his boat. That's nice. I'll just keep going. Alright then, there's that. Here we are on our balcony in Hvar. Stand by. We're drinking whiskey, honey whiskey from Hvar. And ferry. We're trying to plan the rest of our trip. The internet's shoddy, spotty at best.
Hey, I'm connected now. Somehow.
So, I didn't sleep for the last couple nights. I'm super tired. So this morning I had a cappuccino, I had an espresso, and also an Americano. So hopefully I'll start waking up, or I'm just gonna completely go out from all the caffeine overload.